Montana a while back. The parents didn't know what they had. They thought that one of them was going to get a bronco. If you don't have people aware of what someone is thinking, especially their own family members, their own parents, their own friends, it's going to be very difficult to say this is a community problem.
And Tom, I want to bring in Candy Crowley. We're really real today. I'm pretty confident that
from their point of view to certain things that need to have answers, they try to paint us as a bunch of mean white guys. So this is, we've seen this argument play out, whether it has to do with immigration, with Latinos, with African-Americans. It's a problem, an image problem that the Republicans have had for some time. They say it is not in reality, but certainly. Ow! Ow!